Alex. Hi, I hope everyone's doing great today because I will be sharing to you the top crypto performers overview. All right, now stay tuned for the details. Okay, so guys, here, top crypto performers overview: Bitcoin Cash, Stellar, Monero, EOS, Ripple, and ARK or ARK. So Bitcoin or BTC turned 10 on October 31st, but there were no fireworks to mark the celebrations. The cryptocurrencies continue to trade in a tight range. Arthur Hayes, CEO of BitMEX, believes that the current period of low volatility can remain for another 12 to 18 months and can drag the price of the leading cryptocurrency to the $2,000 to $3,000 zone. However, we have a different opinion. We believe that the volatility is unlikely to stay subdued for long. So within the next few weeks, guys, we should get a large range move that will start a new trend either up or down. Now, BCH and USD. This week, we have a new leader. It's Bitcoin Cash. That has risen about 9% during the past week until Thursday. So the price of the digital currency was languishing similar to other cryptocurrencies. However, on Friday, prices soared following an announcement by crypto exchange Binance that it would support the impending hard fork on November 15. After the initial bump up, can the rally continue? Let's find out. Okay. So the long-term trend on the BCH and USD pair is clearly down. Throughout this year, it has failed to hold on to the support levels and has continually made a lower low. Though the bulls have held on to the $408.32 mark for the past 7 weeks, they haven't been able to push prices higher. This shows a lack of demand at higher levels. The current pullback will face a stiff resistance in the zone of 591.41 to $660.0753. If price sustains above this zone, it can climb to $891.4634 and thereafter to $1,200. Now, on the downside, guys, $408.32 is the critical support, below which the fall can extend to $282. The longer the virtual currency stays in a tight range, the sharper the next move will be. It has a history of vertical rallies, therefore, the traders can buy when a reliable buy setup forms. Okay, guys, that's for BCH and USD. Next is XLM and USD. After the recent listing of BAT on crypto exchange and wallet Coinbase, will Stellar be the next cryptocurrency that will make the cut? Many believe that XLM has the requisite credentials to be listed on Coinbase. If that happens, we might see a rally. What are the key levels to watch? Let's find out, alright? Now, the XLM and USD pair has formed a large descending triangle pattern that will complete on a breakdown and close UTC time frame below $0.184. Currently, the bulls are attempting to break out of the downtrend line of the triangle, which will invalidate the bearish pattern. Failure of a bearish pattern is a bullish sign. So we like the way the digital currency has stayed above $0.2 levels for the past 5 weeks, which shows demand at lower levels. If the bulls succeed in sustaining above the downtrend line, a rally to $0.36 followed by a move to $0.47 is likely. So traders can wait for prices to sustain above $0.30 before buying. That is because if the prices turn down sharply after a breakout of the downtrend line, the probability of a breakdown of $0.184 increases. Okay, so featured cryptocurrency. Now, ARK and USD. ARK is currently ranked 71st in terms of market capitalization. it is about to release the much anticipated new core code base, making it faster and modular with full plugin capabilities similar to WordPress. Anyone can create their own fully customizable cross-chain compatible blockchain using ARK. It will also be the first delegated proof of stakes or depots with a switch from static flat fees to a customizable dynamic fee structure. There are a number of new features and partnerships being added regularly whose details can be accessed on its blog. So similar to the other cryptocurrencies, the ARK and USD pair has also been in a strong downtrend since topping out in early 2018 this year. So bulls attempted to stall the decline around the $2 mark, which was a strong support. However, the bears broke below it in early June, resulting in a sharp fall. Oh. Now the virtual currency bottomed out in mid-August at 0.5071204. Now since then, the price has gradually inched higher, which is a positive sign. On the upside, $1.0209342 might act as a stiff resistance. If the bull scale this level, a rally to the overhead resistance zone of $1.68 to $2 is probable. Now the digital currency is likely to pick up momentum above $2. On the downside, if the bears sink prices below $0.5071204, a fall to $0.40 and $0.30 is possible. Now, guys, take note, all right? So XMR and USD. Monero rose by just over 1% in the past 7 days, claiming the third spot in the list of top-performing cryptocurrencies with a market capitalization of more than $1 billion. Now, since early July, the XMR and USD pair has been trading in the range of $81 to $150. For the past 7 weeks, the range has shrunk to $100.453 to $128.65. From last week, the weekly range has reduced further. The tighter and longer the range, the stronger the eventual breakout or breakdown will be. However, the first move is often a false one. Therefore, traders should not wait for the breakout to sustain and show up follow-up buying before jumping into buy. Guys, take note, this is very important. There are no significant resistance above $150 until $300. Conversely, a break below $100.453 will increase the probability of a fall to $81. This is a major support as it has not been breached convincingly for more than a year. Hence, if this level gets broken, the digital currency can quickly correct to $52 up to $58. All right, so next, EOS and USD pair. So EOS again received the top standing in China's 6th Global Public Blockchain Technology Assessment Index. On the other hand, research conducted by benchmarking firm Whiteblock for Consensus concluded that EOS lacks the fundamental components of a blockchain or peer-to-peer network and is fundamentally same as centralized cloud computing architecture. Now, the EOS and USD pair has been trading inside the range of 4.493 to $6.8299 since August. So for the past 5 weeks, the range has tightened further. This shows a balance between the bulls and the bears. Currently, neither party is making a major move and new investors are sitting on the sidelines. If the price breaks out of the tight range, it can move up to $6.8299. So above this, we anticipate buying to resume that can carry the digital currency to $9.4456 and $15. However, if the price breaks below the current tight range, it can drop to $4.49, which is a minor support. Now, $3.8723 is the critical support, below which the price might plummet to $2.40 and $1.70. All right, now next is XRP and USD. So guys, Ripple has been making progress in signing various institutions to its platform. Platforms mainly targeting cross-border payments. The Middle East is a lucrative market for the company because of the high level of payments that go in and out of the region. Ripple has already tied up with a few banks in Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, Bahrain, and Oman. And the company now reportedly plans to open an office in Dubai by the end of the year. So look at the chart. How does it look like? So you judge, alright? The XRP and USD pair rallied sharply in mid-September. However, the bulls could not sustain their momentum and the pullback extended to 78.6% retracement levels. Usually, after such a deep retracement, a range-bound action for a few weeks is likely. For the past 2 weeks, the 20-week EMA is acting as a resistance. If the bulls break out of the immediate resistance zone at $0.475 to $0.5, a move to $0.62 and $0.7644 is plausible. We expect a new uptrend to begin above $0.76440. Excuse me? So if the bears sink the price below $0.37185, the virtual currency will complete a 100% retracement and drop to the critical support at $0.24508. All right. So guys, if you want to have more news and more updates about the crypto world or about your coins or token, please visit preferredcurrency.news, all right, and subscribe, okay? So you have two options in paying. You can use your PayPal for monthly recurring for only $15 per month fiat, or you can use the Coinbase option for only $180 annual subscription that's to be paid with your favorite crypto, all right? Now, if you want to contact the man behind Preferred Currency News, you can contact him directly on our website. Your name and your email is required, and of course, your message, and just simply hit send. All right? And also, the contact details of Donald Lewis or Donald LeGru, who is the man behind Preferred Currency News, are available on the website, okay? You can call him directly at his phone number. You can contact him through WhatsApp, Skype ID, donald.fcda. You can follow him in Twitter at Preferred Crypto. You can join our Telegram channel for more updates about EOS and other currencies. And Telegram PM to Donald Lewis at Preferred Crypto. Alright, so guys, what are you waiting for? Subscribe now, alright, because when you subscribe, you will be getting a newsletter each and every day for the news and updates. That's via email. And what else? We will be sending you the newsletter 12 hours before we post videos on our YouTube channels, okay? So it's really literal that you will be the first one to get notified of all the current updates and news, right? So guys, when you subscribe, you can have everything or anything that you want to know about the status of your coins and tokens, because we know, or we prioritize here at EOS Marketplace News, that you will know what is the status of your coins and token, because we know how important it is to keep track on our coins and tokens, right? So guys, Again, visit preferredcurrency.news. And you can also become an affiliate. Just click this link and it will take you to this page. This is the affiliate section of the preferredcurrency.news. If you are an existing affiliate, please log in to access your control panel. But if you are not an affiliate yet, but you wish to become one, you will need to apply. So in order to apply, you must be a registered user on this site. So if you have an existing account on this site, please log in. If not, please register. Okay? So guys, I will be posting all the links that will be useful for your reference, especially for the first time viewers and especially for those who people who are doing the research and is interested in cryptocurrencies. This is the best move that you can imagine. All right. Yes, I promise you that. All right, again, I will be posting some of the websites on the information box below. All right. So guys, that's it for today. Now, if you have questions, feel free to leave a comment on the comment section below. And please don't forget to subscribe for more videos. All right. This has been Alex. Thank you so much and hope to see you again soon. Bye.